Plans have changed. You're definitely not going to be able to tell she's here.
No, that's okay.
I promised one.
Okay, you guys need to... Well, usually get behind the table. They're coming.
Okay, they're in the dog.
They're coming, yeah. But they left. They saw them and then they left. They have our dog?
A dog.
They have their dog? Oh, they had a dog with them? They didn't bring it in?
Yeah,
it was a long time to leave it out.
You sure you don't want us to stick around and help?
No, get the hell out of here.
You have to decide what you want to do. If you want to split, you can split. We'll take care of whatever needs to be taken care of. Oh, Dan's in here now.
Ready? Okay.
Sorry.
Card? Oh, I thought you were going to do it that way.
Secret.
Okay. I want to take Richard Kim when you open his card.
Nobody.
Call him when it's your card.
Say hello.
And then I must have you stop. I don't know. It looks like a...
That's your confirmation.
Oh.
Your confirmation?
It's our Palm Beach trip.
Oh. And that was your... who gave that to you?
Dad, probably.
Oh.
That's
awesome.
Thank you, thank you.
My trick. Just want to make sure
you
take it with you.
Yeah, I'm pretty
good.
All right, here we go.
Yes,
I'm going to vote. Congratulations.
Yours?
More money we shall get. Thank you. May your future be bright and full of promise. Hope this will help with your honeymoon. Oh. Thank you, Grandpa.
You're welcome.
Hope you two have a lifetime of happiness together. Love you guys.
Aww.
Dan and Anna.
That's from Dan.
That brought you together, stay in your hearts forever.
Oh, that's yours. I got you together. Okay, good. Thanks.
Aw, thank you, brother.
You're welcome.
All right.
Picture don't even look anything like you guys, though.
Oh, you stole my joke. To the bride and groom.
Oh my God, more money. Oh my God.
That's pretty. That, too.
You made this envelope?
I made everything. Sorry.
How gorgeous.
And go inside the car.
I'm just impressed by the envelope alone.
Open up the envelope. Did you think I'd do anything less?
I shouldn't have.
Oh my goodness.
Open up the heart.
Yeah.
John and Jessica, on your wedding day.
I wrote it.
Plan together for the future, but don't forget to live today. Enjoy each precious moment of your journey on the way. Snuggle close when storm clouds gather. Love will overcome all fears. Build a picture book of happiness to add to through the years. Fill it up with special memories that are made along the way. Though life is pace is quick, take time to say, I love you every day. Enjoy a happy life together, filled with fun and laughter. For that's the very special wish we wish for the both of you. Love, Mom, Jack, and Sissy.
Thank you.
Oh, beautiful.
You're welcome.
That card is cute.
You didn't pull that. The right bow, I guess.
We pulled the wrong way. We tied it.
Oh, you're tying it. I made sure it went pop every time. Pop, pop, pop.
Look at it.
Yeah.
That's why they're all stringy, because they're all popping.
Okay,
pop.
This one tight.
You tied that one, yeah.
That's
we could actually get scissors.
No, I have to cut it, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I didn't want to.
You wait.
Hey, you gave me trouble about bringing that. It's now you being used twice.
Now the paper is linen paper, so you may not be able to rip it. You might want to poke it
off.
Or
the hole.
Or the hole with the handle area.
Ooh, an air fryer!
What did you want? What did you want?
That's the only thing I wanted.